right here on TNN, we will indeed see Tommy Dreamer go one-on-one with the enforcer CW Anderson, and I for one can't wait to see that confrontation.
Easy Money and Julio Fantastico in the tag team title tournament will take on another team that is brand new to ECW, Joey Matthews and Christian York.
Yoshihiro Tajiri and his new tag team partner, Mikey Whipwreck, will take on the full-blooded Italians, Little Guido Maritato and Tony Mamaluke. But tonight here on TNN is Easy Money one-on-one with Yoshihiro Tajiri. Tie up into a full Nelson, into a hammerlock, side headlock, snatched down by Easy Money into an arm ring. Nicely done by Easy Money. Rolled through a kip up, reversed on the arm ringer. Nice kip up by Easy Money, who steps through, ducks the buzzsaw light, kick lands on his feet. Single leg sweep, lateral press, not quite a one. Back the other way, not quite a one again. We've got a standoff. Easy Money has remarkable agility for a 250-pounder. And Yoshihiro Tajiri has learned some English.
And Yoshihiro Tajiri has learned how to have fun, maybe have a little laugh.
Yeah, but Easy Money's not laughing right now. He took a kick in the throat, and here comes the tarantula. The tarantula was broken up by Chris Hamrick. Money in the bank. Kick out at 2.5. Chris Hamrick almost cost Yoshihiro Tajiri this matchup, and it didn't take very long for Hamrick or Fantastico to interject themselves into this matchup.
Hamrick, Fantastico, and Easy Money, they're all gonna do whatever it takes against the combatant like Yoshihiro Tajiri.
A tom-tom in the back, twist splash, got a two count for Easy Money. Easy Money now all over Yoshihiro Tajiri.
What a kick to the thigh and one to the chest.
Backflip splash of his own from Tajiri. He gets a two. Two count only for Tajiri, who is still feeling the effects of Money in the Bank. He was driven headfirst into the canvas. Easy Money and Julio Fantastico have formed quite a formidable tag team here in ECW, as have Mikey Whipwreck and Yoshihiro Tajiri, who seemingly have nothing in common except for the fact that they're both former World Television Champions, perhaps.
And to the advantage of Whipwreck and Tajiri, Mikey Whipwreck knows what it's like to be a World Tag Team Champion here at ECW.
He was World Tag Team Champion twice with partner Mick Foley, of all people, and Chris Hamrick hooks the boot up to Tajiri. In comes Easy Money, well-executed clothesline. Will it be enough? No, it will not. Now behind the referee's back as Hamrick distracts the zebra, in comes Julio Fantastico. Now what the hell was that?
Effective, bottom line, effective.
Two count only off the modified double wheelbarrow suplex, perhaps. And again, the back of Tajiri's head smacked the canvas. Easy Money, Chris Hamrick, and Julio Fantastico came into Huntington, West Virginia with a game plan, and now Tajiri's being stretched by Easy Money. Easy Money trying to hyperextend the knee as well as the neck of Yoshihiro Tajiri. Will Tajiri give it up? What a submission hold by Easy Money. This young man, Easy Money, showing some great submission wrestling to go along with his aerial ability. And the steel chair backfired on Chris Hamrick.
And if Tajiri can take out Hamrick and Fantastico, he's got a great shot against Easy Money.
And spray elbow on Money. The kick was blocked by Easy Money. He had it well scouted. Nice counter by Tajiri. Tornado D DDT, Easy Money trying to cover up. It didn't matter. He could have had both hands and both feet in front of his face. That kick would knock out a horse.
Here is your winner, Yoshihiro!
Double super kick by Hamrick and Fantastico, who now mock kick Fury. Tajiri defeats Easy Money, but Hamrick and Fantastico drive their boots right into the mush of Yoshihiro Tajiri. Easy Money is still down. And here comes Tajiri. I think he wants himself some more of Fantastico and Hamrick. You've got to give him credit for bravery, but I don't like Tajiri's odds. Back heel trip by Fantastico. And now Chris Hamrick is going up top. Green mist in the eyes of Fantastico. Hamrick gets crushed. He's climbed to the tree of woe. There's a kick for Fantastico. Tajiri just stepped on his head. And then throw both boots into the skull of Chris Hamrick. Yoshihiro Tajiri is being stomped! Oh my God! Good Lord! Things are heating up as we head into the ECW World Tag Team Title Tournament! Mikey Whipwreck to the rescue! Friday night, August 25th, at the Hammerstein Ballroom in New York City.